He was steaming hot in the loss to Northwestern Wednesday. Hepburn has the last four. Trying to back down Epps.